I am super excited because today I'm going to be sharing my green smoothie recipe, which is my favorite. It's so much better than having a pre-workout or any other snack. This is my go-to thing. Now, you don't have to go as crazy as I do with all the ingredients, but I think why not just pack as much good stuff as I can into one smoothie? That way I'm getting a lot of nutrients into my body. So before I start putting everything into the blender, I'm gonna kind of explain what all I have here. So in this bag, I actually pre-make a little smoothie bag before the week starts. So it's already got my three superfood powders, which I get from thephilosophy.com. They're absolutely fantastic. They're high in vitamins and antioxidants, and they're just really good stuff. So definitely check out thephilosophy.com. Then I also put in here my protein powder. So if I'm gonna have a whey, if you aren't dairy intolerant, this stuff is delicious and I absolutely love it. If you are dairy intolerant, then I'd say go with the Garden of Life. Super awesome stuff. It's a little bit better tasting than some of the other vegetarian proteins I've found out there. What's really awesome is Designer Whey is actually coming out with a plant-based protein really soon, so I'm really excited about that. Then I also have in this bag a banana, a full banana. Now this is going to be making two servings in one, just so if any of you are freaking out there. And then I've got about a giant handful of spinach. You can even do more than this if you'd like. And then I've got my glutamine powder, which I'm out of, so I don't have it on my counter, but glutamine is really good for muscle soreness. And then I've got a scoop of cinnamon in here as well. Cinnamon is really great for boosting your metabolism, and it's a superfood, so definitely something that I add into my smoothie. Then I've got my coconut oil and my hempseed oil. Both are really, really good for you. Coconut oil is a medium chain triglyceride, so your body has to do barely anything to digest it, and it's great for your waistline. And hempseed oil is a superfood oil, fantastic for your skin. Your body will thank you so much if you just put a little dash of this stuff in your smoothie. Then for sweetness, I like to add my honey. I just make sure I usually get an organic. This one is 100% pure raw honey from Washington, but I also love my Trader Joe's organic honey, so you can kind of go with either one. And then I put in my coconut water. This is from Vita Coco. I really like their stuff, tastes really good, and it's never from concentrate. I put in some aloe vera juice, really good for your digestion, your skin. So I get this big jug from Trader Joe's because it's easy, but in all honesty, I'd probably rather go with an organic one. And then I have this awesome probiotic for those of you out there who have digestive distress. This stuff is the bee's knees. Definitely want this. And I've got my blueberries right here. I usually get organic wild blueberries because blueberries can be highly pesticide ridden. So choose organic when you can. And then lastly, I've got chia seeds. They're high in protein. They've got your omega-3s and they are just good for you.
25, all of these mixed emotions tangled up in pure confusion. It's hard to let go of the past, but it seems easier as time is moving. Well, you said he makes you laugh, and he whispered.